guys, it's another beautiful Saturday. We are off to a place called Monastiraki. Monastiraki, I don't know. So let me go and join George and the father in the car. See you guys soon. So guys, like I said, let's go to this place called Monastiraki. By lifting each other up. So guys, let us support each other. Such a beautiful afternoon. See the weather, so clear but hot guys, very hot.
We just found the parking space and we're out. We're going to be taking a walk around. The weather is so nice.
You want me to take you?
Oh, Miss Boy. He wants to be taken. So we'll walk about a little. Tourist attraction. A lot of foreigners come here during the summer. A lot. You cannot imagine. It's always very crowded. I'm not surprised that today is not so crowded.
Good people.
Good to the beach. Yeah, a lot of people are at the beach. Maybe that's what. It's always very crowded. You see a lot of foreigners here. They love this place. Get to see a lot of cafes. Get to buy a lot of stuff.
Guys, we found a table. We're sitting by. What is this thing called? Rims. They are rims, right?
Hmm?
Are they rims?
Ruin.
Okay.
And you can see the.
What is the history?
The rim.
Oh, I see the railway there. There's a railway.
He has started already.
And George has started scattering everywhere. I'm wearing his hat because he threw it away. We'll be having lunch here.
Anna, she will drop the camera. Take it from me.
Stop disturbing my vlog. And after having lunch, we'll take a bit of a walk around because it's a very beautiful place. There are a lot of people around. We'll check behind, you see the corner. So the menu,
There's pork chop, green pork belly.
First of all, check what we bring
for George. Okay, what I'll take for George. Okay, now the running starts. Don't go nowhere. While waiting for our lunch, George wants to walk about. So.
George, let's take a little stroll while waiting for our lunch. See, he always wants to be carried. This man is cool. I thought you wanted to walk.
These are some wings. Just let's walk about before our lunch gets ready. Let's do some sightseeing. Like I said, this place is called Mustaraki.
Let's go back to the photo. Just see that tree there.
George occupied, and even boy, that thing was just take, no more worrying about. Where's his drink? This is mine. Where's George's drink? Front of, don't touch. This boy. For the love of rice, I got rice. And George wants to share with me. Our platter is here, see? It contains everything.
My platter. It's yes. Only for me.
Our platter, not only for you. See, beef for George, pork chops, lamb chop. Ooh, so huge. And I really love the view of our table. George. He wants to go and play with the birds. Hey! So guys, we're done with lunch and the weather is getting really hot. It's kind of past 2 or 3, so we are heading home. I think I'll be driving back home. I haven't driven in a while. I don't know if I can still drive, but let's see. So guys, we're going home. So guys, I changed my mind about driving home. I'm tired. Well, I didn't change my mind. Nobody didn't want me to drive home. So we're going back home. We're done for the day. And as usual, you can see I'm sweating. I'm going to just go ahead and take everything off, including my wig. Yes, you heard me, my wig. Bye,
what the fuck?